Well, hello everyone. It's Johnny back again with another meditation. I'm just outside. It rained during the day. It's very cloudy all day. But look what has come out to greet us. Beautiful golden sunshine. Let's just take this time to really appreciate that sun, to appreciate that light. Let it remind you that no matter what you're going through, no matter what troubles or concerns or stresses or uncertainties, the light is still there. It has shined through. It shines through the clouds. Even when you don't see it, it's still there behind those clouds. And know that those clouds will soon pass. Everything we go through is temporary. The only thing that remains, the only thing that is real, the only thing that is true and eternal is love. Is light, is our eternal spirit, our eternal souls. And when we don't see that light, we are here to be that light. And just really soak that in and breathe that in. As we hear those birds chirping, just close your eyes and relax. Let those sounds of the angels whisper to you. And just keep hearing them. Being grateful for them. And let those angel whispers bring you the healing energy you need, the calmness, the reassuredness, the love. Let them help you to open up to all that you truly are. Let them remind you that you are an earth angel, that you are here to do God's work, Creator's work, the angel's work. We are angels in human form, here to help each other out, to help empower others, to remind others we continue to stand tall like that tree. Like that tree over here. Blessings, so much growth, so much perseverance, so much strength, just like those trees over there. And let's just rest in this moment. As we hear that crow, full of wisdom, and we hear those birds chirping away, angelically,
reminding us who we are
and why we're here.
I see that light still behind those clouds.
And be reminded of your light.
Even in the midst of challenging situations,
the light is always there, outside of you and within you. And just take this time to rest with the angels. Rest with the light. Rest in the knowing that you are the light. We are all the light. And just breathe in that beautiful energy around you, Mother Nature. Peace and love and light. You know that all is in divine order. All is well. Your guides and angels are with you. You are never alone. Not now, not then, not ever. And you will be provided with everything you need, then, now, and always. Let us give gratitude now. For these angelic reminders, for these birds, for that light that still shines through. Feel that sunlight coming through again now. Breaking through those clouds. Shining down on us. Bringing us that sunshine and that light. Recognize that you just observed a miracle. That light, that sun found a way through those clouds. Just like it always does. And we feel that light, we feel that energy, and we are reminded that we are that light here too. We are that sun for ourselves and for each other. We find a way. Let us always find a way, everyone. Slowly take your time thanking all our guides and angels and birds and light, sunshine, as we finish off on this beautiful note of sunshine. Let us be glad. Slowly bring that light to where you are now. Take your time readjusting to that light that you are fully and completely. Thank you, everyone.